It was a slow speed police chase caught on camera. The pursuit happened outside a Summerville Walmart Wednesday. Officers pulled up alongside the man who allegedly tried to make off with the cart. Summerville Police Lieutenant TJ Peterson said the store, who the cart presumably belonged to, did not want to press charges. His lights going and everything. Matt Yurus for CBS 11 News.